Hello children, today I'll make amazing soap films in front of you. For that you just need one empty bottle, one plastic glass and soap solution. First of all, cut this bottle from this side with the help of scissors or cutter like this. And after this, make a hole at the bottom of this bottle and at the bottom of this glass as well, which I have already made. Now, take soap solution and dip this part of the bottle so it has more slope. So let's just see that how soap film travels from broad end of the bottle to the neck. So let's just dip and see, it's moving at a very high speed. See, look at this from the sides. Now after this, take plastic glass and again repeat the same thing. Since it has more area and it has less soap, so let's see how soap film travels. See, it is traveling at a very slow speed because of less slope in comparison to that part of the bottle. Now, after observing in the glass, take the rest part of the bottle, which is almost cylindrical, and because of its shape, it has almost zero slope. So now in this, let's see how soap film travels. Dip it again into the soap solution and invert it. Now see, it's traveling at a very, very slow speed. Now see how much time will it take to travel from this part to the end. You can even note down the timings in all three setups. Now if you blow from this hole, you can actually move soap film inward and outward. If you blow, so soap film will move outward, and if you suck air in, the soap film will also move inwards. Let's see how it happens. See, if I suck air inside, the soap film is moving inwards, and if I blow air in this, it's moving outwards. So you can perform this activity today at your home and enjoy making amazing soap film.